One of the shock smartphones of the year has come from world-famous guitar amp maker Marshall. Who would have thought it? It seems you can't rule anyone out of making a smartphone these days, as the Marshall London is a real handset, not just a cool concept for some publicity. It costs £399, putting it at the top end of the mid-range, so it's cheaper than big-name flagships, but more expensive than a lot of decent cheap smartphones. For example, the Moto X Play is 279, the OnePlus 2 is 239, and the excellent Vodafone Smart Ultra 6 is just £125. It's tough competition out there, and you're going to buy the Marshall London for the most part because of the brand and style. We say this because the London can't compete with rivals on the spec front. It's got similar hardware to the £159 Moto G, with a 5-inch 720p screen, Snapdragon 410 processor, and an average 8-megapixel rear camera, none of which is particularly exciting. However, the London has been designed from scratch in-house and it really shows. You can tell it's a Marshall product instantly, with traits from its speakers including the white piping, familiar black textured finish, and the all-important logos. That rear cover is a bit flimsy, which is a shame, but we particularly like the brass details, which feature a volume scroll wheel, dual headphone ports, and a special M button for accessing your music quickly. Even the battery says long live rock and roll. Aside from the striking design, the Marshall London is packed with music-focused features, as you might expect. Alongside the physical brass elements are things like dual microphones for recording, front-facing stereo speakers, and a decent pair of in-ear headphones which would normally cost £45. Furthermore is a dedicated DAC with support for FLAC files and aptX Bluetooth. On the software side is a global equalizer and apps such as LoopStack. It's good to see a very stock Android 5.0 Lollipop on board, and you can delete any apps you don't want. Marshall does include a few, plus some stylish wallpapers and its own clock widget, but this is mostly cosmetic, and the vanilla nature should mean quicker upgrades. The Marshall London doesn't offer good specs for the money, but this misses the point of the device. This is the coolest smartphone we've ever seen, and it's packed to the brim with features for music lovers. We award 3.5 stars.